Now, I bet you I know who these people are. Class 81, that's me. Oh, I'm sorry, y'all. I know a lot of y'all wasn't around back then. I know it. But I see one of my classmates. Hey, Michelle, how you doing, girl? All right. I bet you they're the Jaguars. Are they the Jaguars? All right. Are y'all ready? Y'all better represent, cause I know y'all representing me. Let's give it up for the Cedar Shoals High School.
Intelligence agency. We are in a state of emergency. One of the most dangerous criminals just escaped from prison last night, and we have intel that Fizzy has reunited with his two brothers, Verb and Emo. The three of them all make up a notorious group called the Domestic Violence Epidemic, or the DVE, and they are responsible for over 1,500 deaths a year. Our undercover agents are reporting that they are armed and very dangerous, and we shall proceed with extreme caution. This is a code blue. I repeat, a code blue. So we need your best agents to find and capture these guys before they cause any more damage. Signing out.
Bring them out, 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 bring
You made me proud too, baby.